So the command is, or the message has been given, all drivers are good. Give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. That was a bit of a, rough ride.
Well, of all the corners here at Peterborough Speedway, the hardest one to get the brakes and still stay and maintain control is turn one. Thank God for the runoff there for a couple of guys, mainly Rob Richards and Tommy Crow. They know this place pretty well, but they decided to take evasive action and they managed to do it.
Keep your cars in one piece. A little bit of dirt track in, but the cars in one piece.
Well, as you said, Paul Bounty took a good smack and right into, looks like the left rear of Kenny Grupp there, and that put him sideways in a hurry. I dare say, actually, I think Matt Bentley's car is in good shape. He just managed to escape most of that melee, as did, I think, Herb Walters. But Frank Davies' car is a little banged up.
It's not quite symmetrical, shall we say.
No, and that car that's up against Garrett Timmerzma, I can't tell exactly who that is yet. That might be Ethan Constable. That's parallel park, so to speak, with Garrett Timmerzma. That car looks pretty banged up in the left rear anyways, for sure.
Lights are on the central signals. Pace truck and it dips down to the infield as we're going to get ready to go back to green flag racing.